Please. Tell me what you know.
Kolkata. In 1997, Mira was a young intelligence officer working an operation in one of the deepest, darkest holes that humanity has to offer. Guns and drugs, sexual slavery. One night, she met the head of a trafficking ring in Beau Bazaar, a red light district that's said to employ almost 12,000 prostitutes. While Mira was trying to work the asset, she noticed the crying baby alone in the corner. At that moment, members of a rival gang came in and the place turned into a free-for-all. As the chaos ensued around her, Mira suddenly just scooped up that baby girl and ran. She ran all the way to London and never let go.
The parents, who were my parents?
I don't know. You had been abandoned.
What about Officer Sutton? What happened to him?
Before Kolkata, there was no baby, and afterwards, there was you. Mira had fabricated your birth and adoption. And Officer Sutton, being her close colleague, knew the truth and tried to use that against your mother, extorting her and putting you in danger. Mira wasn't going to let anything bad happened to her new family. I know how far a parent will go to protect their child. Well, she didn't kill him. She didn't precipitate or participate. She let him die. Mira gave you a chance at life. And from what I've seen, your mother would be very proud.
Thank you.
Why don't I get us something to drink?